My name is Millicent Chambuaten, and I'm attending the annual Memorial School. Well, today is the National Children's Summit Day that is held in Sierra Leone, and I was the chair for the program. But what will the children want to see from now to 2030? I think we want to see improvement in the health, education, and child protection issues. We've already discussed that with the representatives our ministers sent to us. And I pray to God that these representatives take our messages to our ministers so that they can respond as fast as they can, starting from now onwards. Because we, the children, we want to see a better Sierra Leone. So if they empower us, I think we are going to have a tremendous and wonderful Sierra Leone. It is really an honor to be part of these people today, to sit by my ministers, First Lady, and other people. But this is not just about me. This is about all children in Sierra Leone. And I want to thank everybody that was here. I want to thank my First Lady and I say Bible. And I pray to God that they give us what we, the children of Sierra Leone, have been dreaming of. Thank you.